I Manifold. My name is Dennis. I'm representing the M24 Social Centers in Fadeye. We have three centers in Fadeye, M24 Center 1, 2, and 3. We pull our resources together alongside with that of Onipan M242 to carry out our Doing Good mission. I'm proud to 22nd of December 2020, we went out to meet some indigents, the aged and the widows. We invited them for our Doing Good mission and they came in their numbers. We had a great time together. We praise and we pray to God together and we introduce God to them. We let them know that no matter what we give them as gift, it cannot be compared to that which God gave to them as gift, which is Jesus Christ. That whatever we give them as food item will only last for a few days, but Jesus Christ is the bread of life and they will never go hungry again if they accept Jesus. And we made sure we invited them to the household of God and we made them know where we come from, that we are from Manifold, and we bless them. I love Manifold for this opportunity, for this platform, and we want us to keep doing this over and over again. I love Manifold. I love Doing Good mission. We are proud to participate in this year Doing Good mission. Thank you.
My name is Andrew Kajaya, and about last week Sunday, that's our Doing Good mission. We are at a slump down Mende Street where we had time to reach out to people and we preached to them, we shared things to them. They were not expecting us, but I thank God that we put a smile into their face.
Hi everyone, my name is Olamide and I'm speaking on behalf of the PAMS M242. In case you don't know, that's Obanikoro Rankandru. So speaking about what we did for Doing Good Mission, we basically partnered with two charity organizations, that's Allah Foundation and FACT. What they do is to feed and clothe children. Now speaking directly to what we did for M242, we partnered with them to reach out to several families and about 100 children. So we went to Ikota slum where they live and we interacted with several children. We played games with them, we shared food with them, we shared clothing items with them, we also shared back to school packs with them. And most importantly, we spoke to them about the importance of self-esteem, because I mean, we all understand how that is. And it was really a nice experience, was really an interesting experience seeing children from that kind of background having a reason to smile, I mean having clothes to wear. And it was really interesting having over different people from several places come together to do for a good cause. I think that was very interesting. So in a nutshell, that was what we did. Thank you.
Hi, good morning. My name is John Ario. I'm the M242 leader for Magodo Ikeja Axis. We had a great time last week. Last week Sunday we had a Doing Good mission where we reached out to people in our environs, Magodo. We went to Salekoto to preach the gospel and also to share food items that we had for the people. We were able to reach about 40 people who came, who benefited from the Doing Good mission. It was a great time of sharing God's word. It was a great time of encouragement. It was a great time of showing love. We shared a lot of food items and we were able to invite people to M242. We had a great number, and I just want to thank Manifold Church for this great opportunity to be able to impact lives and influence a lot of people in this season. I just want to say thank you. We had a great time and I look forward to doing more, and not just next year, but it has to be a daily lifestyle for us as Christians. Doing good has to be what we should do every day of our lives. I just want to say thank you to everyone who gave into this, and we just want to say thank God for the opportunity. Yeah.
Hey, good morning. My name is Chidima Obi Dibu. So last week Sunday, my M240, heavy M240, yo, we visited Social Charity Home at Agbo Palace Way, Okota, Lagos. And it was an amazing experience, I must say, because we had fun. It was more like, you know, moved from where they did the introduction to the fish pond to the school, like it just to where they were even doing their arts and craft thing. And it was just really an experience for me, because I could see that this organization was trying, not just trying, they are empowering individuals to not become a liability to their community. So it is really a beautiful thing, and I must commend the organization and also commend the leadership of Manifold International Church for giving us the opportunity to be able to touch lives. Thank you very much. Put a smile on our face. We are all in disgrace. We are saved by His grace. Put a smile on our face. Smile, bigger smile. Oh, bigger hope. Faith, bigger faith.